Here we go again. Still wakes the deep. Continuation. The nice thing about being bad at gaming is if you like the game, it lasts longer. So here we go.
Can I fucking stun this cold? Jesus.
It does look cold. Up. Let's light these propane tanks on fire. Coastal Poems by Craig Henry Campbell, 1893 to 1975. Well, that guy was living. Oh, okay. It's a beautiful poem. What happens if I hit the middle? Oh, no. All right, what do I drink? Coffee? No? Oh, there it is. It's an old heater, bro.
Christ. I need to get out of this fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy.
Roy's at. Check in with Roy on the phone.
Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, God, my thunder lord. I've been worried sick.
I'm sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't it work out well for him or the bird? Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the jerrys on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... Ah, fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... Whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right. It's rain.
Do you need me to come and get you?
Oh, no, I can do it. Sort this rig out. Find a way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you.
Aye. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on the way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kaz. Everyone else thinks you're gone.
Huh. All right, pal. Afters.
Thanks, Roy. Back outside, I dried up for nothing. Let's see if anybody left some change. Whoa, hold up. Tell me about my car insurance.
Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Here he is.
What?
Listen, I don't have long. I left the way my mum. I had to get out. She's hurting me. I'm going up my heat.
Sus! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus! This one's trying to give me a kicking and all.
Gonna be a wee boxer, eh?
Aye, you wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye? Well, I feel like an elephant.
Chris, what is this? Sus! Sus!
Some dude is impersonating you.
One spark and fuck.
That's all we need.
Fuck!
Let's get covered in oil. That's smart.
You have to do it, I don't care.
Sus! Happening to me. Without guns. So I'm just running away the whole time. Which in actuality is more realistic.
Guys! Guys! Over here!
Brody! Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finley is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. And I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks have burst. And I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. Alright, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. Main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't even work the controls, Cass. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right, all right. What am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this. Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good lot, Kaz.
Great.
Middle floor, flare side. Throw this flare. Got it. Go back down there, I suppose. So. There's stuff over here. Over. Grab that railing with my butt cheeks.
That was a close one.
What's that?
Whoa.
This looks like it.
It's gonna be broken, I know it.
You can't, because I'm not that fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is blown back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter again.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
There you go.
Understood. Godspeed.
Where's the grappling hook? Fat boy's still swinging around in here.
Jesus. Jesus, you're fucking joking me!
Sake! Wow.
Stupid fucking bastard!
Oh my god! Alright, I got it this time. I gotta hit the climb button. Here we go.
Jesus, you're fucking joking me! Joking me. Joking me.
That's how you light a grill.
Here's pieces.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. Am I being difficult? I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
He wouldn't let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCready. You're the bigger man. Your eight-year-old daughter's got more brains and bigger bars than you have. What about the kids? The flat's in your name. You go to Berlin and they just take it away.
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCleary! You sit your arse down and you just listen! to me.
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why. And I will not let you drag those girls down with you. You sort this. Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I will leave you, you understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Cuz, just enough. Okay, just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, yeah? That might make a nice change for you.
No wonder this guy went to the North Sea.
I didn't mean that. Why'd you have to... Suze! Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck! Jeez! Suze! What have I done? Christ! You bastard!
That guy's gonna show up for dinner, know it.
To me. What were they up to?
Brody, if you read this, I'll be an engineer. I did my bit. Your plan better work. Last chance, F. Well, I love you too. Finley. No way through engineering. It's full of oil. We can do this. I don't want to give up. We can get out. We lost Kaz, but we can sort this out. Don't do anything stupid, Brody. I'm right here. See the booger in my sleep.
For fuck's sake!
Finley. Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quit like... buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley. Good. Let's... Kaz? I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both in marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I'm stuck up. It hits a fucking hot on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No.
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please.
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? Can't I just leave him? I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. This place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing. So let's go.
Right, yeah, Brody. Roger, nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you.
Let's go get Roy. Swim.
Oh,
spam the space bar? Something wrong. Cerebral Noxia. Crown inside the rig. Just unlock that achievement. Gotta do the Wim Hof method. If that would open, that would have been
good. Just
laughed. Come on. This is ridiculous. Just fast forward 10 minutes. I got it this time. Get out of there. What a mess. What? Back in the water? Thank you. On tight. This guy's like a rat.
Leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
Wow.
What?
That reminds me of something. Straight up. Oh, there it is. Come on now. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't even know where I'm at.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I totally planned that. Okay, that's it for tonight. Hope you got your full on fails. This game will end one day, I think. Let's see what's in here first. That's a tidy trash can.